Ms. Wicks, you are recognized.
Thank you. Colleagues, it's good to see you all. I was actually in the middle of feeding my daughter when this bill came up, and I ran down on the floor today because I strongly believe we need to pass this bill. We are 3.5 million homes shy of where we need to be right now in this state. And Ellie agrees that we need to, we need to, we